Albuquerque Public School Superintendent Winston Brooks has just found out his fate. The school board will not extend his contract into 2017, although it is possible they will revisit the issue at a later date as long as Brooks can improve. We have amazing sound from the school board as to how they made this decision, and also raw emotion from Brooks himself, what he's going through right now, his plans for the future, and much, much more. We're going to have all of this on KOAT tonight at 5, 6, and 10, and of course, KOAT.com.